Do you remember that day in Sydney? It was New Year's Day and it was 45 degrees. Do you remember that day? How hot was that day? Unbelievable. I had a mate arriving from London that very day, right? And I was picking him up from the airport and I thought, oh, this will be good. I'll have some fun with him. So I've rocked up to arrivals wearing a ski parka. You know, a beanie and a scarf, you know. He comes out, looks at me and goes, my God, what's going on? I go, yeah, we've got a bit of a cold snap. Yeah, it's a bit chilly outside. He's like, oh, you're kidding. I didn't bring any winter clothing. I go, I know, it's really unlucky. It's going to be like this for 2 weeks. He's like, oh, no, my holiday's ruined. Oh, I can't believe this. I'm like, don't worry about it. I need some clothes, you know. We'll have fun anyway. He's like, oh, he's really disappointed, right? We're walking towards the doors to go outside and they open up and it just hits him. He turns to me, right? And I turn to him and go, it's chilly, isn't it? And then I forget I'm wearing a ski parka.